Hi, my name is Franco Rotoli from the Solidworks training team. In this video, I'm going to show you a quick and easy way to add explode lines to an exploded view using the Smart Explode Lines feature as an alternative to the standard explode line creation tool. Let's get started. Creating exploded views in Solidworks is a snap. From the Exploded View tool in the assembly, just click on a component and drag the arrow. There are many more settings in this tool, but we'll save that for another video. Once you have your exploded view created, you can create individual explode lines for each component using the explode line sketch command. Here, you select faces or edges from each component, and SolidWorks connects them in a 3D sketch. While this is easy and handy, keeping track of the line directions and many components can get overwhelming. This is exactly what the Smart Explode Line command is for. With a single click, it collects all the components affected by the explode view and their respective explode steps. You can choose where to connect the explode lines by bounding box center, component origin, or a selected point on the component. Selecting the components from the list will show each of their explode steps. By unchecking the box next to the explode step, SolidWorks will not create an explode line for that step. Clicking the green check will create a 3D sketch with all the explode lines. But don't worry, like everything else in SolidWorks, the smart explode lines are fully editable. Simply right-click the exploded view and edit the smart explode lines. You can go in and change which lines get created or remove a component completely. You can also dissolve the smart explode lines and edit the 3D sketch manually if you like. Smart explode lines are the way to go if you have a lot of components and want to create clean-looking explode line sketches without having to pick and connect many faces. Thanks for watching. If you found this tip helpful, click the link in the description below for more great SolidWorks content.